get drunk.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to NoobTube. Yeah, this is going to be the last ever video. Pause it on these two screenshots and you'll see why. Yeah, it's pretty much bollocks just because I ain't got 1,000 subscribers and shit. They're not going to monetize videos. That's like gay, really, isn't it? But yeah, it's fine. Let's get straight into this shit and wreck some tryhards.
You're my discretional sin. I feel you on me when I touch my skin. You got me hooked and you're reeling me in. And I look in your eyes, I'm on the edge. You're on my mind like a song that I can't escape. I don't know how many da-da-dums I can take. I need to know if you're feeling the same. Is it too late? But now it's hard to breathe.
And I started from the bottom like a snowman. Round up like round chuck and still put hands on you. Staying wound up, that's how I spend time. Sucker free, confidence high. Such a breeze when I pin rhymes. I just got that air about me like wind chimes. Another day in the life. Used to have to scrape to get by. Now my community's gated and I made it and my neighbors say hi. I'm giving them pounds. I'm upscale now. Guess it means I'm way in the sky. But I still remember the days of minimum wage for general labor. Welfare recipients is a minor. Look how government assistance is major. adversity. If at first you don't succeed, put your temper to more use, cause being broke's a poor excuse. That should only give you more fuel. Show 'em why you're you so close. Got it like I almost got it, but close only counts in time bombs and horseshoes. So I unibomb shit. No remorse, screw it, I'm lit. And that attitude I blew up on quick. That's why they called me firecracker. I grew up on wick, but a short fuse. I got some important news to report to anyone who thought I was done. Nah, bitch, not quite. Spotlights back on top. My fate, where's yours? Do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never do it. Believe in me. Man, I know sometimes these thoughts can be harsh and cold as ice. To me, they're just ink blots. I just fling them like slingshots and so precise. So you might wanna think it over twice. Or your retards can roll the dice, but beef will at least cost you your career, cause even my cheap shots are overpriced. But this middle finger's free as a bird. Nuke warhead at birth. Hugest forehead on earth. Too short for the burst. Studied his formula. Learned how to incorporate a curse. Pointed towards corporate America. Stick a fork in and turn, cause four letter words are more. Better heard the world force. Better turn to me. You're getting yours. But sometimes I overdo it. But I just get so into it. I was there consoling you and no one knew it. When your situation showed no improvement, I was that door you walked over to it. I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it. When that tunnel vision is unclear, shit becomes too much to bear. Since cleaning out my closet when I was having trouble with the snare, I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'ma get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with despair. That double-fisted bare knuckles coupled with despair. Nuts I'm cupping, I am your fucking switch. Nothing can compare. Do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never quit. Believe in me.
Start from the bottom like a snowman. Oh man, put that in your corn cob pipe and smoke that. But my battery's low, I'ma need a boost in my pack. And I know that I always got proof at my back. I called you proof because I knew for a fact. My ace on the hole, homie, I'm calling on you, cause I think I'm slowly starting to lose faith in its own. Give me that inkling and motive.
Motivation to go, who's sane with the flow? Fake fans that you're two-faced at the show. Let heartbeats loop, produce hate in my soul. Laying vocals 2 days in a row. True statement, hate to go down this road, but there's only one route to cross this bridge. So I walk in this bitch with loose chains, cause all my dues pay, but this boost taking its toll. But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too. So what the fuck you gon' do? Use the tools you're given, or you gon' use the card you dealt as an excuse for you to not do shit with them. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets. Fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to chase. It's like I'd run in place while the shit dangled in front of my face. But how do you keep up the pace and the hunger pangs once you've won the race? When that pool exhaust is cooling off, cause you don't got nothing left to prove it all, cause you done already hit him with the coup de grace. Still you feel the need to go full tilt. That Bruce Willis, that blue steel, that true skill. When that wheel's loose, I won't lose will. Do you still believe?
As you can see, that crew that was in here, they got fucking wrecked. One was like a level 700 and sank, one was like a 400, and there's two level 200 and sank. They're all well higher than me, and they got fucked up. Like, lol. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it for my last video. All I'm gonna do now is wreck noobs. I'm not even gonna save the clips anymore. Fuck it. But yeah, feel free to still like the video. If you're new, subscribe. If I do get to 1,000 subs, then
this is where you belong.
I might consider trying to make some better videos to get more watch time. But yeah, I'll kill myself in the grave just to take the piss. And the fucking little shitbag left, just like the rest of his scumbag little trash crew. Bunch of noobs. But yeah, please like, sub and share. And I might see you again one day on YouTube. Peace, guys. Everybody fucking jump!